Sundays with Bill.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Sundays with Bill. Hope you are enjoying the weekend. Nothing like a good old weekend. We look forward to it. I know I do every week. So hope you're enjoying yourselves. Hope you're having fun. It's well deserved. I just want to take a moment to just share all the great things that are really starting to happen at West Broadway Middle School. So many of the departments are getting together and working on assessments, working on some PDs, and really, looking at data and figure out what their next steps are. I think that's really exciting work. Seeing you here before school and after school, putting in some time for that is really, really going to help. And now that our teams are just getting more solid every day, we're excited to, excited to see that work happening. Excited to bring our parents into play. You know, common playing time on Friday, I think, was a first step for that. It's crucial that we make the 16th probably one of the most important days of the year to really help our parents. The more work we can put into that, get our parents on board, is going to help out. It's like having that extra level of support for our kids. Have everything that's going on in the school and then have the home come in to help support that. And we get on the same page on the 16th with that. We'll really show a lot of growth, I think, with our kids. So excited we've got that happening. Excited about all the work that we're seeing with Summit and your departments and your grade level teams and parent engagement. We're working hard on attendance too. I hope you know that. We're at 94.05% for the month of October. So we did take a dip a little bit, about 0.03 of a point. So we want to make sure we're continuing. So we've got home visits coming on. We're looking at a lot of data. Our attendance team is also looking at other ways to support the kids to get them here to school. And we'll be rolling out some more information with that later on this month. So let me know if you need anything. We're here for you, but you got to let us know. And I know sometimes you can't let us know everything that's going on because we're all so busy and there's no time. But please reach out and let us know. We want to listen and we want to help. Let's run down the week of what's happening at West Broadway. So on Monday, really exciting stuff. Lillian Birch visiting to talk to the 7th graders about the Holocaust. So that's happening down in the cafeteria tomorrow. Also, we're going to continue home visits. We've been out on the road 1 or 2 days a week for an hour or two, knocking on doors, meeting with families, letting them know that we need the kids in school here every day. Truancy Court happening tomorrow as well. After school, they have girls soccer. Haven't been to a soccer game yet this season, but looking forward to hitting that one tomorrow. And after that's our Summit workshop, which is really exciting for our 5th and 6th grade students, as well as Miss Lavoie's grade 8 students. All those families are invited, so we're hoping to see them tomorrow from 5 to 6. Tuesday, Highlander will be here. A lot of great, I think support happening on Tuesdays. Great conversations. E Cubed is visiting for our 8th graders during period 3A. Halloween dance is now being called the Fall Fright Dance and is happening on Tuesday, 5:30 to 7:30 on Tuesday down in the CAF. Looking forward to that. Wednesdays we'll do some more home visits and our Starfish team will be meeting. Thursday's always our team day, and then we have the Nurses Institute, Rhode Island Nurses Institute, coming in 9:10 to speak with 8th graders on Thursday, and then Friday is Veterans Day, so we will be off. So we do, please bring up the message during advisory this week of veterans and what their role is and why we're all here and the support that they helped us to get here. I think that's an important message. So please make sure you share that with our students regarding Veterans Day and really the reason. It's not just a day off. That's a lot more than that. So have a great week. Have a great rest of your weekend and have a great week at West Broadway. And if you need anything, you just let us know. All right, continue to teach with passion. Who loves you, West Broadway?